Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for coming to our concert of the Manhattan College Orchestra and Choir this evening. We're ready to begin for you, and our first piece is with our orchestra. I'm the director of the orchestra, Gwendolyn Toth, and Andy Bauer is going to lead the choir later. And we'll begin with a suite from Lord of the Rings.
Thank you. Good evening again, thank you for coming. I'm Andrew Bauer, I'm the Director of Performing Arts for Manhattan College, and we would very much like to thank St. Paul the Apostle Church for hosting us. We're very grateful, privileged, and honored to be here, and we'd like to present to you the Schubert Mass in G.
Yeah. Thank you.
We'd like to now present a song written by Clara Schumann and orchestrated by one of our students, Luis. And it is sung in German, so please enjoy this.
Thank you.
Good evening. My name is Luis Chavez. I'm a senior here at Manhattan College, and I'm the president of the singers group. This next piece is called It Is Well With My Soul, and it has meant a lot to me this past year, as it is my last semester here at Manhattan College. I've come to know many ups and downs, and many really high highs and some really low lows, and this piece in particular spoke to me during a very low time. The words are by someone named Horatio G. Spafford, who was a wealthy businessman back in the mid-1800s. And to tell you a bit about him, he lost his fortune in the Great Chicago Fire of 1871, and around the same time lost his son, his four-year-old son, to scarlet fever. Looking to find a little comfort in his life, he sent his family on vacation, and he sent them overseas over to Europe, while he stayed and finished up some business. Unfortunately, while his family was on the ship on the way to Europe, there was a catastrophic accident and the ship sunk. Horatio found out a few months later when he got a telegram from his wife saying, "Survived alone, what now?" And right after, Horatio left work and took a ship over to Europe so he could meet with his wife. And while the ship was going over the spot where the other one had crashed, the captain, knowing of the tragedy, came over to Horatio and told him, in that moment of unimaginable sorrow and pain, he sat down and wrote in his journal and wrote the poem which this piece is set to. And one of the words that stand out with me is, "It is well with my soul." He wrote, "When peace like a river attendeth my way, when sorrows like sea billows roll, whatever my lot thou hast taught me to say, it is well with my soul, it is well with my soul." And I don't believe he 100% believed that when he wrote it down, but I do believe that in writing it down, he found hope. And when I hear it in this piece, and whenever I say those words to myself or to my peers at Manhattan College, I believe that it'll eventually lead us to be in a better place. Thank you. Thank you very much again for coming this evening. We'd like to conclude our concert with an arrangement by Moses Hogan, The Battle of Jericho.
The Battle of Jericho.